Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Did something happen? I mean, I know something has happened. Ships don't just explode, but was it a bad explosion?
The sooner the Senate votes to approve the Republic's army, the better.
How terrible! This city isn't safe anymore. I shall move to Alderaan at once. I'll be much safer there.
Be right, first mate. Happy! You'll be there in no time!
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator. not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padawan. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we? Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Thanks. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young friend. And flying is certainly one of them. Watch out for that power coupling! Look before you shoot, Anakin! How many times must I tell you to avoid power couplings?
Maybe just one more time.
Ahead! They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
I
London, Anakin.
Has my flying improved, Master? Well, I'm still alive, so there's that. Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter car.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up.
Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something. An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. But what do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Can you go get my photon fizzle? It's bright green, you can't miss it. Never.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own Nuna drumstick. Wow, let me add it.
Any news on my 6-6 layer cake? I haven't seen one layer since I got here.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone? My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Where's my shot of club sandwich? My pocket meter runs out in 5 minutes.
Looks delicious.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda. Took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no, it's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kaminoans keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi archives, see if we can find out more about it. I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
You need to get across the planet? I get through it. Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax. Thanks for riding with us. Enjoy your visit to the Federal District. Where will it be? Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
Master Yoda.
Who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
I know the busts go in a certain order according to the story, but I just like matching them to the pictures.
Perhaps you wish to hear a story of the Jedi trial. The rounding of the Bogwings was so competitive that they commemorated it with paintings and busts around the archives. As I recall, Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there. Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn. But neither of them could be Ki-Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed to count the bog wings that nested on his head. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating with the bog wings, but failed to catch a single one, so he came in dead last, which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one, and that was only because it flew into a window. That's the tale. Let me know if you'd like to hear.
Take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Thank you. Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
Unexpected?
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas? But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Jango's room. Would you like to meet him? Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. if our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad. Let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Horse reflexes have their advantages also. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow them. Step back. I'll handle this.
Son will move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere.
Your move.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missile. Splendid. Time to charge. Brace!
Thank you.
EMP blast. I should know. You can't shake me that easily, Bounty Hunter. You're around here somewhere. I've got you now.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin loves this. My life more difficult than it needs to be. I've lost control. What are you hiding, Jango? Who hired you? I'm not here to play silly games. There you are.
Why don't you just give up?
In the spare parts.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Over here.
Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have you.
My merchandise, unless you plan on paying for it. Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi? What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
She? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
On the way. Yep, this is the Tatooine Desert. What gave it away? Was it all the sand? Probably was, right?
And Freddy does get everywhere.
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
Dear...
sense something. This way. My mother is here. Somewhere. Mom?
Huh?
couldn't I save her?
Annie, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.